Hi guys, I'm Jacob Dargis. I'm a student here at Wayne State University. I am a biochemical major here at Wayne State. Today we're doing a project to show you the new perspective of Detroit with my fellow classmates.
Hi, my name is Julia Iacona, and I'm also a Wayne State student in the Honors College Students Project. My major is psychology, and I want to go to law school and be a lawyer. Our goal for this video is basically to raise awareness about the cool aspect of Detroit and kind of change perceptions of the city itself so people won't be afraid to come back and try to revitalize it.
Hi, I'm Heather Jagoda. I'm also a student at Wayne State. I'm a biology major and I want to go into pre-med.
Hey guys, I'm Michelle Nash and I am a chemistry major in the pre-med program at Wayne State University. And I want you to be part of the dream team.
Hello, my name is Neil Papali. I'm a student at Wayne State University. And I'm a biology major planning on going to med school. And the dream team you just heard about stands for Detroit Recreational Educational Activities and Modernization Team. As you've probably heard, Detroit is planning to build a light rail system from downtown Detroit up to Midtown. In this general area right here, Woodward and Warren is the final stop in the first stage, and hopefully if it all falls through, we'll have a station right on campus.
Yeah, right.
Hi, we're currently at Detroit's Gathering Place, also known as Campus Marshes, located down Woodward Avenue in Detroit, Michigan. It's a pretty good park. Well, Mayor Kilpatrick actually was the first one to carry it out and actually build the park. It serves as multi-functioning. During the summer, they have different jazz concerts here, different types of concerts. They also have eating places over here where you can gather and eat. And during the winter time, it's also, this down here turns into a it turns into an ice rink during the winter time, and it's actually pretty cheap admission. You can get it's public place, open, available to everybody. You should come down here.
What do you like about Detroit?
That's Comerica Park, man.
Comerica Park.
Okay.
We got TV.
Go Tigers.
Are you videotaping it?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good.
Okay, well, that's
so,
what's your favorite part about Detroit?
What is?
Yeah, what is, like, where? What place? Down here?
Comerica Park. I mean, I'm from Grand Rapids.
Ooh.
Look at that. I mean, Comerica Park, Detroit.
Awesome. All right.
Tigers. The Lions.
Thanks.
Oh,